What is up, guys? It's Ollie Smith here, and today I'm going to be talking about the new map on Zombies. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment for more. So this map, new map, Revelations, has been out for a short amount of time now, but no one has still found the Easter egg yet. But I don't really like Zombies anymore. I used to love it, but I'm just making a video on it, so yeah. But basically, this map is sick. It looks awesome. I have played it a couple of times. I haven't really tried to do much on it, but yeah, it looks sick. From my understanding, it's like all of the maps from previous Black Ops Zombies just all compact into one, and it looks bloody awesome. I'll show you some pictures now. Guys, so there is 13 steps, I think, to the Easter egg, but I'm not really sure. I'll put those 13 steps up in this video in a minute, but yeah, there's 13 steps. I don't think it's actually been done yet, but I think people know how it's done. So yeah, I'll show you them now, and yeah. So guys, I hope you have enjoyed today's video. Please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching. See you next time.